Hi, I'm Jay Kraw. I'm a business development manager here at Cision. And on April 15th in St. Paul, Minnesota, I'll be giving a talk at the IABC Innovation in Corporate Communication and Social Media Summit. You know, when we talk about social media measurement, I think a lot of communications professionals get intimidated because we're talking about a lot of data points and it sounds like we're going to be climbing around in spreadsheets full of numbers trying to make sense of it all. And that's really not what measurement is about. On the social web, what you use measurement for is to identify patterns of engagement. Essentially tribes or groups of influencers who commonly comment on each other's content and link to it. And measurement is just as much about identifying what your share of voice is and some more traditional ideas in public relations measurement as it is finding those influencers and deciding which ones have the greatest reach and impact and really warrant your time for developing relationships with them. We'll also talk a little bit about the differences between impression-focused or eyeball-focused measurement and measurement strategies that also incorporate engagement metrics or signals of how frequently a particular piece of content is being shared. We'll also talk a little bit about making sure that your measurement strategy is aligned with business objectives and benchmarking in a realistic way against your competitors so that you're not coming up with goals that are arbitrary or unattainable. So that's kind of a quick overview of my talk. Hope to see you in St. Paul.